KFOX 14 Investigates takes a look at one of the most contested races in the March primary.
It's not a matter if I do get elected. I will get reelected.
The seat many are vying for on the commissioner's court.
If our representative's not there, we have no voice. We have nothing.
And the unresolved issues the candidates say motivated them to run.
I want to see our community thrive.
Tonight on KFOX 14 News at 9.